Ball comes in from Long Try, and that's 1-0. Singapore have scored. It's that man again, Noor Alamshah. It's an opportunity for the equaliser. Thailand have equalised, and it's Pipat Tongkhanya. That's a con. Michael Lewis, save pair of hands. Alamshah will go for this. Goalkeeper handles the ball easily. Ravi Chandran has pointed to the spot. Is this a penalty? The crowd yell in delight because it is a penalty. The Thais just can't believe it. And it's 2-1 to the home side. Mustafic Farudin. The record books will show that Singapore have won the first leg of the ASEAN Football Championships final by 2-1. Singapore so dangerous during set pieces in the first leg. Noor Alamshah is free. Surely a goal. Singapore have scored. Well, the assistant referee has raised his flag. Needed a little bit more height to trouble Singapore's goalkeeper. Decides against the shot. Pipat! That squares things up. Thailand lead on the night, 2-2 on aggregate. Khairul Lamri comes forward. That's the equaliser. Singapore got it. It's 3-2 on aggregate. Khairul Lamri has scored what could prove to be the decisive goal for Singapore in the ASEAN Football Championships. Singapore have done it again. This has been a lucky tournament for Radi Abramovic. Singapore have defended the ASEAN Football Championship crown.